a criminal a big salary. And when they commit a crime, the law shouldn't give them any long term. A police should be glad when one sees a jaw. Lock a neck, bust up, it's a break of master. You should be merry when somebody violates the law. But that is what the government is paying him for. For you, somebody don't bust them. How the policeman going to make a case? And if somebody don't lick out somebody, the magistrate will not have nobody to try. And if somebody don't kill somebody then, all the judges got to beg their bread. So when somebody cut off somebody head, instead of hanging, they should pay their money instead. A chief give the whole force a promotion from a police to a commissioner. And if the commissioner living in the big mansion, and the man who promote him Don Carrera. And if somebody don't crack somebody's gun plate, you in the Anojet court or to a magistrate. Till when a man cut open somebody belly, it's custody and the cat on nine tail for you. And if somebody don't bust somebody please, how the policeman going to make a case? And if somebody don't lick out somebody, the magistrate will have nobody to try. And if somebody don't kill somebody then, all the judges got to beg their bread. So when somebody cut off somebody, instead of hanging, they should pay their money instead. If a man don't lick out a woman's teeth, or she don't pat the face with her sweet, or so off on her hand with her soft, what the government going to pay me not be love for? It's when you kick me and I break your ankle. Men of the law becoming honorable, and still when you do them things, they send you straight in jail. And from the time they hold you, they say about no bail. And if somebody don't pass somebody, how the policeman going to get a case? And if somebody don't lick out somebody, the magistrate will have nobody to try. And if somebody don't kill somebody, then all the judges got to beg their bread. So when somebody cut off somebody head, instead of hanging, they should pay their money instead. Don't doubt me, it's true, all the criminal. Men of the law becoming social and living off high society and associating with big company. A lawyer should kiss a criminal anyway. For it's up for them, they're making their money every day. Judges got it, so it's true. Some of them are vexed, but the fall of one is rising up the next. But if somebody don't pass somebody pay, how the policeman going to get a case? And if somebody don't lick out somebody, the magistrate will have nobody to try. And if somebody don't kill somebody then, all the judges got to beg their bread. So when a man kill instead of swinging his head, they should make him governor general instead.